Hello, this is a good news for the Instagram lovers. As recently, it is also published by the Forbes that right now you can upload the images on your Instagram account from the web browser. Yes, you heard me right. But it is not possible just by using normally it in the Firefox or the Chrome. You have to use little trick inside this. And today I'm going to show you in this video the same thing, that how you can do it in your browser. First of all, you need to log into your account. As we see here, we don't have any option as same as the old web browsers, but in the app we have an upload option. So we need to play a little trick. You know that in our Firefox there is an inbuilt developer mode. For that you need to press Ctrl Shift M, and then you can set the resolution according to your needs wherever you are convenient. And if I refresh the page over here, it is still not showing me anything, because here it is not detecting it as a web browser. And you know that in the Instagram there is no mobile website available, so that we can open it with m.instagram.com. So we need to play a little trick. We need to find a user agent. To find the user string, as right now you can see like from for the Android, and it has like some strings available over here, that for the phone this and for the iOS this. So we need to copy any particular, like example I'm going to use this one. If I copy this one and paste it inside the user agent, and then I need to refresh this page. Now you see we have the options home, search, post a pic available on this. So you can simply click on that, and you can see we can simply browse for the pictures. This one is my laptop, which is right now not in working condition. So these are the parts disassembled. So I'm selecting one particular image. But yes, in this edition you are not going to get the options to crop it and to change the size or to add the overlays or to add the color modes. But yes, you can rotate the picture using this option, and simply you need to click on next and then write a caption for it. Another picture upload from browser. Opened laptop. And when I clicked on the share, you see I shared another picture using this web browser. I hope right now you know how you can use your browser to upload a picture on the Instagram, which is sometimes very useful to most of the people when you don't have your phones near to you and you want to upload it using your PC. So right now you are not dependent on your mobile. I hope you like this video. Please like it, subscribe it, and don't forget to share it as well, so that your friends will also know that how they can upload the pictures on the Instagram. Signing off for today. Bye bye.